Back stretch. Burn hazard in the Broadway truck and auto starter shower, holding that car's running green flag. Slow rolling through turns three and four.
Thank you.
sponsor Chris Kratzer as he has Kenny Sweet for the win tonight in the O'Reilly Auto Parts Winner Circle.
Thank you, Andy. Looks like he's getting the safety equipment off here. Getting ready to climb out of the car. How about it, ladies and gentlemen? Kenny Sweet, your feature winner. Come on over here, Kenny. All right, Kenny. Heat race, tough luck. Looked like you broke an A-arm or something on the front end. Started, you know, few rows back. Looked like everybody was a little anxious, but you kind of took your time. Looks like the racetrack's got some slick spots, but you found the moisture.
Yeah, it's pretty nice. You can run all over it, so it's got some spots where you can hit if you're, it's kind of technical. So I want to thank the good baby Jesus, man. We worked on this car until we got here. I plowed the wall last week like an idiot, but if I'd have known this was happening, I would have washed my fire suit, I guess. But I want to thank Gary Riley's dad. They grabbed some stuff off the car to fix this for me. George Ramey busted his ass on his car to get the frame all pulled out. My boy James, they helped me do it. On Gary Ritaller and all the guys back there, Colton put the training stuff. At 1:30, this car was comal stripped. So we got it together, and this thing's been damn fast. I just can't seem to get to the end. But it felt really good.
Well, once you got to the front, it was pretty much lights out.
I was. With this stupid exhaust, man, I feel like somebody's on my right rear quarter all the time, so that makes me drive it real hard.
Well, congratulations, Kenny. Ladies and gentlemen, Kenny Sweet, your feature winner.